end of time won't come until the fitan are shown to the hearts like a mat, udan udan, vertical and horizontal. فأي قلب أشربها, any heart that drinks it in, taking in these fitan. Then he said, نُكِتَ فِيهِ نُكْتَةٌ سَوْدَى, a black dot will appear in the heart. This is spiritual, it's a metaphysical meaning. In the spiritual realm, in the unseen realm, a black dot appears. And then he said, وَأَيُّ قَلْبٍ أَنْكَرَهَا نُكِتَ فِيهِ نُكْتَةٌ بَيْضَى, and any heart that rejects it, a white dot will emerge in the heart. In other words, the beginning of spiritual growth. So the other one is the beginning of darkness, of demonic growth. And then this one is the beginning of spiritual growth. And then he said, حَتَّى تَصِيرَ الْقُلُوبُ عَلَى قَلْبَيْنِ, until the hearts are two types only. And then he said, عَلَى أَبْيَضَ مِثْلِ الصَّفَى, a white heart that's like pure water, it's pure. فَلَا تَضُرُّهُ فِتْنَةٌ مَا دَامَتَ السَّمَاوَاتُ وَالْأَرْضُ, the fitna won't harm it as long as the heavens and the earth are there. And then he said, وَالْآخَرُ أَسْوَدُ مُرْبَادًا, little by little it becomes black. مُرْبَاد, إِرْبَادَ in Arabic means to change color, شَيْئًا فَشَيْئًا, تَغَيَّرَ اللَّوْنُ شَيْئًا فَشَيْئًا, it means to change over time. And this is important because this is how the darkness gets in the heart and it grows until it's completely black. كَالْكُوزْ مُجَخِيًا, like a container that can't carry anything, goodness spills out of it. It won't contain anything. And then he said, لَا يَعْرِفُ مَعْرُوفًا, it won't know what's good. وَلَا يُنْكِرُ مُنْكَرًا إِلَّا مَا أُشِرِبَ مِنْ هَوَاهُ, so it won't recognize good. It only sees what it has passively taken from its hawa,